Hello everyone, welcome to our driving lesson number 6. Karon, no, atong istoryahan is kana about believe and succeed. So, believe and succeed, no? Ginahanglan, matuo sa ata nga we will become successful so that we will become really successful. No, kay mag-start man gid sa mind, no? Because our mind is like the kana ang program. So, kung sa computer pa no, mao ni atong program. So, kung dili na mutuo imuhang utok nga you will succeed, you cannot really succeed, no? So, first is fix your mind about thinking na you can really be successful. Nga it's really possible, it's really doable. Kay, no, we only have one lifetime and you really have to decide kung mutuo ba gyud ka sa imong kagalingon. It's actually a free, ano, kana ang free of charge. Na you will decide to be really successful. Kaya ang uban, no, even that simple ano, simple thing ilaha man ang ignore. Sa ilaha mismong self, ilaha nang gidoubt ilang kaugalingon. So basically it's really hard for them to be really really successful. So kana lang develop guts, develop confidence. Basically develop into trusting yourself. Okay, once you trust yourself, you can do really something different na. Kay kung di ka mutuo sa imong kagalingon, you will always doubt, you will always be hesitant to doing things. Kay syempre, nag-una man ang imong doubts, di man ka mutuo, di man ka believer. No? So dili ka, sa imong self mismo, dili ka ni ka believer. How much more to kana ang the people that you face every day and everything pa. So basically, it has to start in your mind na mutuo sa ka sa imong kagalingon. Kibali, no? Kana, you only need to try. Kay, number one, we only have one lifetime. And then, you cannot afford to fail. So, what you are doing right now, kung pananglitan, naagyapong ka na nga stage, na doubtful ka sa imuhang success, then, maybe, you have to meditate. Meditate, think about it often. Kung unsa man mutuo magigana may kay salig sa imong kagalingon or wala. So kung may kag wala kay salig sa imong kagalingon, then basically mo follow ra gid tanan. Hindi ka mosalig sa imong kagalingon. In everything that you do, you will really play a victim. Nga miingon ka na anang inani jug ko, inani ko gipanganak. So nobody is born with kana ang with skills already. So everything is being developed by maybe in the environment or the people around you, basically. So, kana, something na you have to develop also to yourself, na you have to believe in yourself first. And then later on, you will be provided. No? Trust the Lord as well, dili lang imong kagalingon, but you also need spiritual guidance. Kay, once you believe in yourself, ang imong mga decisions will lead to the abundance of the universe. So, kibali, if example na kay good idea nga imuhang gi try na imuhang gi suwayan no og build gyud kana ang tagaan juga ni Lord og kana ang information tagaan ka ni Lord og people nga muta makatabaw nimo no, the mentors imuha lang is really to believe lang in yourself first nga kaya nimo and it's really possible no nga pwede nimo siyang mabuhat. Kay everything starts from an idea ramang gyud no dili man na siya ingon nga ning abot la galit. Kay ako honestly no I'm into the insurance industry. In 2017 wa gyud pud ko idea about selling because dili man ko salesman. I graduated with what? BS mathematics, no knowledge about insurance. I don't know about insurance anyway. Wa ko kasabot unsa na siya. And then actually napugos ra jud ko no nga mo join. And then I was very happy when I got there. Something na very thankful na akong gibuhat. It only takes one decision to really change your life. And sometimes that one decision is just to change your beliefs. Na doubtful ka from being doubtful to believing in yourself because it's just a decision. Dili man na siya ingon nga nature sa tao nga nituo din sila silang kagalingon. Even me, I've been there na very doubtful to myself. Pero karon medyo na-develop na siya. I'm not saying fully developed, but at least, no, improving na I trust myself na in everything that I do. I trust na I can do it. It's really possible. And then I ask, syempre, no, always for spiritual guidance. So inana lang, I don't have, again, example na ako is, I don't have any background to kana ang selling. But na-develop na ako kung sa akong self into really dealing with people. Kana discussing insurance, discussing investments, studying the stock market. So, nga naman nga ni-decide man ko into doing that. In fact, wala na gitulo sa schools, di ba? So, in schools today, wala magaling gin siguro gihapon ng insurance and the stock market trading. Asan ako na siya nakatunan? Well, syempre, outside na. That means, after my 4-year course, and then while I am working into an institution. So, it took me for a while. Syempre, no, dili na siya ang uban. Ganahan mo good po ng instant results. Gusto nila na karon dahil yun, no, ang results. Pero actually, reality, dili na siya instant. Okay, kung instant na siya, scam na siya. So, kinahanglan, kanaang you have to understand nga, it will really take time. No? So, kanang doubts ni mo, na-build na siya into kanaang smaller things. Small doubts na at first. No? Mga ginagmay nga doubts when you were still a child. And then eventually, na-develop siya into a bigger one. Nga dako na jugi kag doubts imong kagalingon. So, if ang doubts mismo ni mo, na-develop na siya for a long time, ang pag-change ana will also be developed for a long time. Pero kana lang, no, you have to change that pattern the earliest possible. You have to convince yourself na kaya nimo. Kay kung dili gyapon nimo i-convince imong self, mag-play victim gyapon ka, then eventually all throughout your life you will really doubt yourself. And then as I said, no, we only have one lifetime, and then ana, no, kana ang nothing to lose. So, asa man dapita ka mapildi anang you will believe in yourself. I'm not sure na asa man dapita, but you will always win. It's a win when you decide to believe in yourself. Okay, so that's it everyone for this video. See you again next time.